Hey dudes and dudettes, what's up? It's Dark Shadow Rage. Welcome back to Final Fantasy IX. When we last left off, we met at the Dragon's Gate. And we're heading towards Bermesia. But first we gotta go to Gizamalukes Grotto. I did some off-screen leveling a little bit. And I got Zidane's bandit skill all the way maxed out. So I could use the ogre, like, primarily now. So I got that out, knocked out. I got a couple other things maxed out, as you can see here. Not that one though, but that's a handy one. But now that we have the bandit one maxed out, we should hopefully be able to have a better steal rate. I got some more abilities for Freya. She's learning. She got the coral ring now that we won from Festival of the Hunt. VB's got some stuff too, as you can see here. So I didn't do anything else other than that. You got 99 potions again, and whatnot. So we're going, before we head to Gizamalukes Grotto, we're going to get another party member. Yeah. That's probably gonna be handy if I get in trouble here. Probably gonna get myself one here. 19 of those, that should be fun. Better safe than sorry. Okay, so we need to head to Q's Marsh. Oh, the 20 frames per second on the world map. Why? Why? Why must you be a thing? Why do you do this, Square? I hope you guys enjoyed the live stream from last time, and hope you guys are enjoying the Battle of the Ports episode I just put up for Final Fantasy IX. Looks like BB's about to hit trance. If he does, he does. Nothing we can do about it. Unfortunately. Trance just comes and goes. And I can't wait till somebody's actually working on a mod to fix the UI. So if that mod comes out during this playthrough, we're going to use it. We're going to shrink the UI back down to PlayStation size. Which is something I want to do. Because it's so big and it covers up a character. Whatnot. Where's Q's Marsh at? That's not it. That's where we need to head to right here. Chocobo Forest, Dragon's Gate. Lindblum. Bermesia, that's our main goal. I think Q's Marsh is actually right here. So let's head over there. Ah, there it is, right there. Perfect. Just what we need. Ah, crap, not what we need. We got a back attack. That sucks. Uh-oh. That put BB in trance. Well, might as well just make use of it. Alright, at least he's getting used, so no big deal.
Oh.
Holy crap, BB needs that healing like right now. Get him, BB. Get him. Burn. Nice. Good job, BB. At least we got to make use of it. We got some ore too. Oh man, the 20 frames per second on the that hurts square. Why do you do this? Please, somebody out there, make a mod that fixes the frame rate. There we go. That's where we needed to be. Do. That's pretty handy. And remember when I said in the first video, if you don't know who Queena is, well, there you have it. So, go to Queena over here, give him a frog. You got the frog. Frog's very good. Who the heck are you? Me? Oh, good lord. Age between 70 and 90. Dominant hand is both. Gender is unknown. Race Q tribe. Well, we got some information about Queena now. How about that? I had no idea about the age until now. How handy. Oh, man. Kind of reminds me of Chrono Trigger in a way, with the way they're talking. It reminds me of Prehistoria. Except a little slightly more intelligent, but at the same time, not really. Alright, we got ourselves a new party member, Queena! That man looks exactly like his grandpa. Oh boy. Poor Vivi. He has no idea about his past, does he? We'll find him. We'll make it a mission to find him. Poor Vivi, though. I feel bad for him. Alright, now we can equip Quina with stuff. There we go. Queen is also level 9, which is nice. So we don't really need to do any hard leveling. Now it's a good idea to catch frogs with Freena, Queena. I think he'd get some good stuff. Dun 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 dun. Song's good. This game's soundtrack is so amazing. I'll try you get goodies for the amount of frogs you catch. If you catch a gold frog, I think you get something really good. Come on. You're not getting away now. Oh, all right, we got an ether. Nice. Aha, I got him. Oh, come on. Nice. Oh, this one's being tricky. This one's being really tricky. Come on. Yeah, you want to be caught by this quail thing. Come on. Come on. Just a little more. Stupid frog. Oh my god. Come on. Oh my god, this frog's trolling me now. It is trolling me now. Oh well, whatever. Alright, now it's time to head to the grotto. And continue our story. Just realized we only have one tent. Well, that's gonna be useful. We're gonna save it. Cool thing about Queen though, Queen can learn blue magic by eating enemies that are weakened. Gotta get it weaker. Never mind, too late. Nikki can learn like enemy skills and whatnot, which is handy. He or she, he, she, whatever. Actually, I need to run back to Dragon's Gate real quick and grab another tent. Let me head towards the grotto. Oh, it was gonna run anyways. I'm gonna have Vivi attack it and hopefully get some, get him eaten, but whatever. Oh, level up, nice. Oh, there's Dragon's Gate. Alright, now we know the drill with these guys. See if we can eat him now. Really? Come on! I know I'm dragging this fight out a little bit, but I need to see how much health he has. Oh, he just has an antidote. Never mind. This is like dragging out so much. I could kill it, but I want to... If it doesn't do it right now, I'm just gonna kill it. Okay, screw it, he's dead. Screw it. I'll do it later. Sorry for needlessly dragging up that fight, that was kind of dumb. Ooh, level ups. You have to like bring their health down quite a bit. Okay, I'm gonna buy myself. Two tents. Okay. Now we can go to the grotto. Sorry for dragging that on. I'm just so tempted. Nice! We got it! Nice! That worked! Got a new ability for Quina. How handy. Mighty Guard. Now, is that handy or what? Totally worth it. Oh, there goes Zidane's trance. Nice! Alright, that's pretty good. No chance of eating that guy. Yeah, I should be like right there. There it is. There's our destination. Poor Vivi. He's all lumped in with all that crap. Alright, our next dungeon. That's so sad. This game is like death upon death. There is so much death in this game. Wow, really? Right at the door? Hey, she done got berserk. Ah, crap, that's not good. I forgot what heals berserk. I think echo screen maybe. No, that's for silence. Well, that sucks. I don't got anything that protects against berserk. Kill! 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 Jeez. Jeez. Is that important? Let's kill him. Whatever. What the hell? Oh, why was it on auto battle there? That was weird. I think I must have accidentally hit like a booster or something by accident. I didn't mean to do that. I can't eat him anyways. There we go. Eee, savage monsters they are, run away!
Kill!
I think there's certain doors you can unlock in here, but I don't think you can unlock them all. That's the thing. I don't ever remember unlocking them all. Did they got anything to steal? Yeah, Vivi needs more magic points, like, fast. It's a good thing I bought some extra tents. I do have some ethers, which is nice. Oh, stole a tent! How about that? Little Phoenix down. Nice. Whoa, what'd you just learn? Lancer. Nice. Alright, nice. Yeah, which one of these you could like open is like completely random. Like I know you can open all of them. you gotta be careful about which ones you do open and which ones you don't. I think. What? Yeah, I thought I saw something over there. Oh no, not this enemy. Lamia, I hate these enemies so bad. Eat it, Queena. Really? Oh no. Now Queen is confused. Great. Oh, you're gonna do that. Okay. Oh boy. Really? Missed? Oh boy, that's not good. I think I put the Phoenix down the wrong person too. And boy, Queen just missed out on all that EXP. That sucks. I hate those enemies so much. Well, that sucked royally. Could have thrown a small, like, saw a quotation question mark over here somewhere. When I was running across, so I ran back. Really? That's some BS right there, man. I don't have any more remedies either. That sucks. I thought I had more than that. Wait. Oh wait, he could actually learn slow. That'd be good for BB. Another spell for him. Oh boy. The power of Koopa nuts. All right, got ourselves another bell. Oh crap, here we go again. Yeah, you laugh now, you piece of crap. Oh, now you done did it. I couldn't even cast Mighty Guard yet. That sucks. Missed. Yeah. I think this is the right one. We need a ring. Well, that's definitely one of them. We needed the ring. We gotta get the other bell from the other guard. That one guard that was in trouble. Let me get it, open up the other door. Ooh! we'll just use that then. All right, boss time. And he's got stuff to steal. One thing he should do right away is throw a tent on him. And he'll get bitten by so many status effects, it's crazy. Then he can't hurt you for a while. Wow, he looks so much better now. Oh crap, didn't work. Try that again. There it is. Now you can't cast on us. Now we gotta steal everything from him. Let's see what he has. Attack. This is gonna take a little bit, my friends. But it's worth it. Ice Staff. Magus Hat. Oh, we already got a Magus Hat. And I'll take the Ice Staff. A free Ice Staff, mind you. Oh, there it is. This might not take as long as I thought. I might as well get the Magus Hat too. So he can't really cast on this. He's blind. So he can't really hit us. I mean, we already picked up a Magus Hat. But, I mean, we can buy them later. Oh, whatever, who cares? We're just gonna kill it. We can't eat the boss, unfortunately. What? You're not supposed to be able to cast. Oh, there we got the Magus Hat. There we go. We got everything. We're good. We're just gonna beat the living crap out of it now. Something you can cast and something you can't cast. What's the deal here? What's up with this? Ow, that one hurt. Ball. Not too much damage, but getting not too bad. Oh, come on. Why are you allowed to cast that on BB? Oh, there we go. We got him. Not too bad. That was actually pretty good. It's a pretty good fight. Got everything from me from the boss, anyways. Bam, bam, ba, bam. Got another tent for our troubles. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, indeed. South Gate. We're getting closer and closer to the end of disc one, by the way. Well, how convenient. Again, she's 16, dude. Rotten things, are they poison? I don't care anything that's rotting. Oh, what's your least favorite food? The pickles, oh boy. Nice cover, Steiner. You may be a blockhead, but that was clever. Gotta give it to him. That was clever. Thank you. Kill! No, don't kill. God, what'd you just do, Steiner? There's a treasure chest up there, I just noticed too. Uh-oh. I'm leaving it right here. Russell. It's kind of messed up to let him do that, though. Such a blockhead, Steiner. All right, what can we give Dagger here? She's still learning shell. Oh, we can give her this. Doubles the potency of medicinal items. Ooh, that's pretty good. That sounds good. That sounds really good. All right. Cannot carry another potion. Let's go see if we can find the other chest. Oh, come on. We can't go back and get the other chest? That's messed up. Oh, we're like 56 minutes into this video, my friends. So we're gonna save it here for now. Thank you, dudes and dudettes, very much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time on Final Fantasy IX. We're reaching the end of this one, so I will see you then. Take care and have a wonderful day. Bye, guys.